And if I told you once, I ain't gonna tell you twice. Salute all my real ones. Yeah. Listen, champ, we got 6 worst excuses for cheating heard on divorce court. I mean, is that ever a real excuse for cheating? Like, if you're gonna cheat, just leave. We gonna get straight into the video. Like button, subscribe button, notification bell, press those. Let's go.
I'm a size 5. Okay. Mm-hmm. I found a size 9 pair of underwear in his truck.
I don't know where those came from. She's lying about that.
Now.
She's lying about
now,
that.
And he laughing.
Your Honor, I'm a size 5.
Both of those statements can't be true. Is it, you don't know how they got there, or it's not true that they were there? Which one was it? They were there, weren't they?
I could have been driving down the street with the music up. Somebody, a lady might have slingshot them through the back.
Are you serious?
I pulled back.
Bro, this dude, you wasn't even trying, bro. You could have been like, that was my cousin's sister's, you know what I'm saying? Like, my cousin's sister's homegirls. And they borrowed the car. You know what I'm saying? I was in bed with her and they brought the car back. Like, come on, you gotta try harder, bro.
My covers, and this is what I see, Your Honor. Women underwears. Now this may be mine, but this, ain't no way this could be mine. This can't fit not one of my boobs.
That won't work out.
Not one.
Mr. Flannery, what is your response to that accusation?
Okay, I bought the underwear at a lingerie store.
For her?
Yes, for her. I got the wrong size, yeah. That's the only thing I'm guilty of getting the wrong size.
Hold up that bra again.
Do I want to see
the bra? You know, you cannot mean to tell me you thought that would fit your wife.
Yo. Well, hold on. As a guy, especially as a guy that recently took a trip to the Victoria's Secret shop to get a chick something. It's possible. I mean, I'm a doofus, so I'm pretty sure he's lying. But then again, you know, black and Spanish men, we don't cheat, so.
He admitted to cheating on me one time. He said that he received oral sex from a girl. He said he didn't do anything or nothing else happened. That's the only thing that happened.
It is.
But he don't remember her name.
I don't.
He don't. I mean, how you gonna let somebody
do? I don't remember what you look like.
Okay, listen, Higgs, how does something like that happen?
I was drunk and I was over the wrong person's house and she was there.
She did catch me laying in the bed with another woman. Okay. Now, the way that happened, when she came in, I did not know the woman was in the bed and I put. Your Honor,
that's what he told me too. That's the look I gave him too.
Your Honor, I had a roommate and she was up with him. I went to sleep before both of them. So when I woke up, matter of fact, if she gonna tell you the whole truth like she's supposed to be doing, she would have told you I woke up with a baffled look.
Yeah,
like, what are you
like
talking
said,
about?
Why are you tripping, man? Like,
I'm really like, what are you talking about? And I tried to go back to sleep until she left, and then she came back in, and then that's when, you know, I rolled over and then I see this other woman. I'm like, yo, are you seriously in my bed?
I heard it all.
One time.
I mean, he tried.
I actually woke up from a nap and came into the living area and he was on a video chat with a random woman, having very, very explicit conversations with her and touching himself. And his only thing that he could say to me when I confronted him about this was, oh, you know, I thought you were gonna be sleeping longer.
Your Honor, when love life in the bedroom is like staring at a brick wall, or I could get more action from a wind-up toy like the monkey with the clappers going, it doesn't leave many other options for scratching that itch.
Have you been stepped?
I mean, he didn't even give a terrible excuse. He's just like, bro, she ain't giving me what I want.
Stepping out on her, let me ask you that.
I had to. I got needs.
What needs was she not meeting?
Sexual needs, food needs. I like food, sex, and silence.
You like what?
Food,
sex
and silence.
And you weren't getting any of it.
Yo. I mean, you know, like, I mean, there's not many dudes that'll be like, yo, that'll disagree with that. Give me the sex that one I wanted. Just give me a sandwich And when the football game's on, just leave me alone. You know what I'm saying? Yo, these dudes is bugging, bro. They putting themselves out there. Chicks is gonna be like, oh, I remember you from that episode. Toxic. Women love to call us toxic. But yeah, man, that's the video right there. I'm not gonna extend it longer than it needs to be. My name is Rain. Catch you on the flip side. RCP salute, wait for it.